Out of a story that has a lot of people talking tonight. A Houston flight diverted after a passenger started acting up on the plane, even trying to open the exit door mid-flight.
And that's when an off-duty Cleveland ISD police officer jumped into action. Tonight, we are hearing how she described those moments on board, getting that passenger under control. Channel 2's Phil Archer live at Hobby Airport with the story tonight. Phil?
That officer told us she feared her kids and everyone else on that flight were doomed when she saw that woman lunge toward the emergency door. That's when the officer's training and her determination to keep them safe kicked in.
The woman boarded the flight in L.A., passengers describing her as disheveled, acting erratically. She wouldn't stay in her seat.
She had a blank look on her face. She looked like she needed some attention. She was not all the way coherent with herself.
Pam Minshew was returning from vacation with her 9-year-old son and 10-year-old daughter.
As soon as the seatbelt light came off, she got up and started walking back and forth throughout the plane down the aisle, but she would walk backwards.
Officer Minshew says the flight crew managed to calm the woman for a while, but a little over halfway through the flight, the woman lunged over other passengers to grab an emergency door, trying to force it open in midair.
So my first thought process was, I have my two babies here, but we also have everybody else. So I just jumped up, self-identified, and it was a blur. She wasn't getting the door open.
Minshew pinned the woman to the flight deck, pulling her hands behind her back. The pilot diverted the plane to Corpus Christi, where the distraught woman was handed over to the FBI. Some passengers expressed surprise that the woman was allowed onto the flight at all. One recorded video of her at the L.A. airport before boarding. She was standing against a wall, screaming.
It was pretty scary because it happened so quickly, but it was frightening.
Officer Minshew says her kids are still shaken by what they saw Sunday. Minshew only started working for the Cleveland School District about 2 weeks ago. Now, at least one passenger on that flight is calling her a hero. Reporting live at Hobby Airport, I'm Phil Archer, KPRC Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Phil. We have the entire news conference where Officer Minshew speaks to Phil on our website. It's on our homepage at clicktohouston.com.